that I found myself doing over the last few weeks or months is launching a national campaign to renationalise the UK's railways. And I don't know whether this was a sort of unconscious or maybe conscious backlash against some of the Thatcherite policies that we can still see in practice in this country. But it is causing quite a storm in the train spotter world. I'm receiving numerous emails each day from people complaining that we've got the logo back to front, actually.